and a voice, just the fear of a child.